So it may be City of Culture in 2017. It's a shame to see the distinctive Kingston upon the Hull phone boxes getting carted away to the scrap heap.